Go ahead.
Alright, tell me to
go. Go.
The next stop we have made it to is the Alien Fresh Jerky place.
Yummy.
We've been here before, but we wanted to come back.
Yep. Why don't you show them the car?
What car? This one.
Oh, it's bright.
This is our car that they kind of stole, but
yeah. We gotta talk about that.
Yeah. How that happened.
Oh, freaky.
These are our first buddies, but they turned into family.
Yeah. Kind of like the
group.
They're what?
These toxic wastes are super sour.
Yeah.
Wait, they have an orange one.
They have an orange. What is that? Let's see. Huge mystery flavor.
You know, we had a toxic waste the other day. We had to come back and get more. The sour toxic waste.
Let me see them. Alien nails.
You need these for him.
You want to wear them? Wait, here's Deshaun.
Deshaun. What you guys got?
Popcorn, caramel.
What you got?
Popcorn is a zebra.
What you got?
Area 51. Aliens.
Area 51.
Beam me up, Scotty. Beam me up. That's freaking Star Trek. Freaking good. Some alien candy. See the Terminator. You like Terminator?
Yeah.
Terminator? Look who's out there, dude. Look who's out there. What's his name?
Yeah, Master
Yoda. Bro, did you see that? Did you see the alien jerky, dude? They got freaking alien jerky.
Fresh.
Whoever had fresh alien jerky, right?
Smoky chipotle beef jerky.
They got it all. Hey, isn't that your boy right there, dude? Isn't that the boy you went to school with? What's his name?
Don.
Don?
Don, yeah.
He got the deuces up.
We got A. Lee on here. Ooh, who's that over there?
I'll see you again in 2024.
Oh, snap. Alien Trump.
Tires are huge. Are you guys getting run over?
Yeah, it's a zombie apocalypse.
Good.
It ran over my toe.
Look how huge, though.
Later.
Goodbye, alien land.
Everybody only gets one because for the hotel. I'm not gonna tell you guys what challenge we're doing at the hotel.
Oh, okay. Goodbye, aliens.
Bye, aliens. I'll miss you.
Big aliens. They turned it all into people. All the people are gone.
So the aliens took over.
Look at the building there too. It looked like a Burger King or something that was right there.
And they just made it into people jerky?
I think so. I think that's what they did.